Good evening. It's one of the most treasured symbols of Australian democracy. But today, part of the old Parliament House building was set on fire by angry protesters, leading to a wild and at times violent standoff with police. The demonstrators claim to be fighting for Indigenous rights, but some anti-vaccination groups are already taking credit.
Security cameras covered up, those filming told to stop. Within seconds, flames quickly took hold, causing extensive damage to the entrance of the historic building. As hostilities between police and protesters intensified, media crews were caught up in the chaos.
The police interrupted a cultural ceremony and played pepper spray all over our fire. They're the ones who initiated this fire.
It was pretty distressing because there was a lot of people there, a lot of noise and, you know, the flames. I thought, you know, maybe someone could get hurt. There's a lot of anger there. There's a lot of stuff going on.
For 10 days, demonstrators have occupied the front steps ahead of the 50th anniversary of the Aboriginal Tent Embassy, which looms on January 26.
We must always remember that under this concrete and stone, this is and always will be traditional Aboriginal land.
It's almost a decade since the riot squad was called in to evacuate then Prime Minister Julia Gillard from a nearby restaurant, away from angry protesters. Today's escalation follows more than a week of unrest at the building, the doors damaged earlier this week by another, much smaller blaze. Some involved appear to also be aligned with a group known for its anti-vaccination stance, as well as sovereign citizens.
I'm disgusted and appalled by the behaviour that would see Australians come and set fire to such a symbol of democracy in this country.
Investigations into the blaze are ongoing.
And it appears Old Parliament House may remain closed in the foreseeable future.
One thing for certain, authorities will have significant footage to help work out how it started and who is to blame. Pippa Sheehan for 10 News First.